Now, we've all heard the phrase, everything in moderation, especially when it comes to our diets. But what if you're allergic to something, or it's highly toxic or poisonous? In those cases, it's best to avoid them altogether. The same goes for toxic friends, who drain your energy or don't align with your values, visions, and vibe. It's okay to say no and prioritize your well-being.